one of a kind, yeah.
That cost Mr. Tishman, who is one of the many billionaires in the United States. This was a French auto winner in the early 30s and destroyed during the war. And he wanted one, so he spent $3.2 million in the 70s and had 200 craftsmen take 8 years to build it.
Got more history of Chevrolet here than Chevrolet.